Election day is right around the corner. And if you've watched TV or listened to the radio in South Florida or Florida as a whole, you've probably heard a lot of ads about Amendment 3, good and bad. We want to put together some content to take you through some of the most commonly things you've probably heard and give you our take, which is a take based on the facts. One of the first things you've probably heard about in some of the negative Amendment 3 ads is that it doesn't include home grow. It at least implied to me that home grow is currently legal in Florida, which it is not. We did, back in 2020, try to include home grow in a proposed constitutional amendment. Because at Sunburn, we believe in home grow. Our growers will still tell you that some of the best weed in the world is likely grown in small batches at people's houses, but it remains illegal. And when we tried to include home grow in the 2020 amendment, the Supreme Court of Florida actually kicked it off the ballot because it did not contain a single subject. So in this time, when they went and did it, they learned from the previous failure and ultimately were able to get it on the ballot because it did not include home grow. But don't lose sight of the fact that it's a massive incremental step forward for the industry and ultimately the opportunity to get home grow. The only real feasible way to make this happen is our legislature needs to understand the will of the voters. Hopefully with a strong enough vote in this election in favor of Amendment 3, they finally wake up and get the message and begin working on it. And we are committed to seeing that process through.
One more thing. Sunburn Cannabis has partnered with Florida-based veterans charity Operation 300. We partner with them to raise awareness on Amendment 3 while raising money for a good cause. We're selling these Yes on 3 shirts at all Sunburn stores, and 100% of profits will go to Operation 300. Thank you for all of your support, Florida.
Oh, hell yes, honey, put on that party dress. Buy me a drink, sing me a song.